Good morning, Herbert. Just kind of wanted to show you what we do with these demo plates. What I usually do is set them up on a hot plate. So this is a hot plate underneath, as you can see. A lot of times we'll use more inexpensive ones. This hot plate runs about $600 to $700 US. These hot plates we can buy and set them for a proper temperature of around 100 C. And I can buy these, you know, these are $30 or $40 for inexpensive demos. You know, all we do is set the hot plate on so people can feel the temperature difference. And then we'll take a little bit of water, you know, and put it on and show the water boiling, you know, on the plate itself, and show that you can hold your hand on the plate and feel the temperature differences, you know, for personnel protection and thermal purposes. So I hope it answers your question. It's a pretty simple demo. You can heat it up quick. You do want to be careful. We only put about 100 mils of coating. So it's really good for about 200 to 220 degrees, 100 degrees C or slightly over. You know, so we don't run them super hot because we also don't want people to touch underneath and burn themselves or touch here, you know, and burn their skin. So again, you just put, you know, drops of water in them to show that it's up to 100 C, you know, water boils at 100 C, and that you can hold your hands on the plate. Thank you.